So in this video, I'm going to talk about title optimization. In this video, we will cover what is title tag, how you can do title optimization here. Hello friends, I'm Shivani Goel. Welcome in WS CubeTech. So let's start with a brief definition about title tag. So what is title tag here? The title tag is the tag which is shown at the top of the web page like this. It tells the user as well as the search engine about what the web page is about. What's the information inside your web page? For example, here you can see that our title is HTML title tag example. So it means in this particular page, we will learn about your title tag. Okay, so this is your title tag. So this is included in the head section of your web page code. For title tag, what is the code we have? Our code is denoted like this. Here we have, this is your HTML title tag here, and this is your close title tag. Let me explain you, for any particular website, how can you figure out where is your title tag and what it is. For this, I'm just going to show you a demo on that. In that case, here, this is my website, okay? And in this website, let me explain you how you can find title tag. For this, you have to simply do right click here. You have to click on inspect element. In this, you have to simply find out your title tag by simple entering title here, okay? In that case here, you can see the Digital Marketing Academy Learn Digital with us. This is your title. This title is for this particular website. And from where you can see this particular title is mentioned at here. Mentioned here, where this is your web page, and in this particular web page, this is your title. Okay, so this is the way you can figure out your title. Now, the title tag is one of the most important element of the search engine optimization because it helps to improve your search engine ranking. In your search engine result page, if your website is visible, in that case, you can see your title here and then after you can see your meta description here. Okay. So title tag, this is the tag here, which you can see on your search engine result page or at the top bar in your web page. Right title brings a lot of traffic to your website. So make sure that your web page title should be catchy and makes the user to click your website, because that is the first title which your user can see on your search engine result page. Now, the next thing we have is the benefit of optimizing title. If you do optimization of your title tag, in that case, it helps to increase search engine ranking. It results in the higher click-through rate, because if your title is eye-catchy, in that case, it can attract users to your website, because your title tag is the one which can explain a little description about your website content. It can provide information to the user what the web page is about, as it is also shown in the search engine result page. So now, these are the some tips for title tag optimization. Before creating a title for a web page, make sure you have all the targeted keywords ready. This will help you to make the title according to the keyword you want to target for the web page. Now, how can you do optimization of your title tag? For your title tag, what you have to do? Here we have a list of keywords here. Let's suppose your primary keyword here is online marketing. Let's suppose this is the keyword you have. So in your title tag, you must have to mention your keyword here. This is the first pointer. Second, you always try to mention this particular keyword in the beginning. That is a good step here, if you can do. So these are the two pointers you have to keep in mind when you are writing your title tag. Create unique title tag for every single web page of the website. Here we have, let's suppose this is my website here. In this particular website, we have, these are the web pages available here, okay? So let's suppose for your particular website, you have one title here. So you can mention this particular title under your title. For your web page A, let's suppose you again have one title, but that particular title you have to mention in your header section. You have to mention this particular title in H1 tag. Again for B and C, you again mention your title in your H1 tag here. Okay? And this is also the one of the difference between your title tag and your H1 tag, that your title tag is for complete website. This is the title which you can see here. And H1 tag is for this particular web page. Any title for particular web page, you can mention in your H1 tag, and any title for complete website, you can mention in your title tag. Okay? So for every single page, you have to take unique title. Create a title that is relevant to your content of the web page. Let's suppose if you are writing your particular website content or your web page content on online marketing, so you must have to put that particular relevant keyword in your title, and your title of the page must be relevant to the content, whatever be the content you are writing on your web page. It should exactly tell the users and the search engine about the information on the page. So you have to keep in mind all these points when you are writing your title tag, because these are the essential steps which help you to optimize your title tag. Write important keyword or the primary keyword first, then use keyword that are less important. Let's suppose if you are using keyword that is online marketing. This is your primary keyword here. So you must have to mention this particular keyword first in your title tag. Second, you can use their alternate keyword or their semantic keyword like internet marketing, digital marketing. You can use these keywords after your online marketing keyword. Don't stuff the title with excessive keywords. Let's suppose if you are using online marketing. So you don't need to add this particular keyword 2 or 3 times in your title. You just need to put this particular keyword only in one time. Don't repeat this particular keyword again and again or too many times. Make a descriptive title. Try to avoid use excessive hyphens or the pipelines. But why we are not using hyphens and the pipeline in your title tag? Let's suppose you have title like what is digital marketing? What is digital marketing? And here you put your hyphens and say our best tool for digital marketing. For digital, here you can mention digital and you can just put down pipelines here. So what happened in that particular case, that is possible that on your search engine result page only this particular heading is visible. Okay, and after your hyphen this particular text is not visible. Or after this particular pipeline, that particular text is not visible. Why? Because sometimes search engine consider this hyphen and the pipeline, that the text after your hyphen or the pipelines is the second text. So that's why they only visible the text which is before your hyphen or the pipeline. So that's why you have to avoid excessive hyphens or the pipelines here, and you have to make your title descriptive. So this is all about your title optimization, how you can do title optimization of your website. So thank you so much for watching this video.